Students, parents, and alumni at Hallahan High School held a prayer vigil today in an effort to stop the closure of the first all-girls Catholic school in the country.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women.
We're told the group walked from the high school in Spring Garden to the Cathedral Basilica of Saints Peter and Paul while praying the rosary. The school is slated to close at the end of the school year.